smelly cheese. Fish. Nice fresh fish.
Each market store sells one thing.
M.O. Cheese. Fish.
Mr. Fox's store sells everything.
Oil engines. Casters. Rocket engines.
Peppa and her family have come to the market to do their shopping.
Fresh apples.
Can we buy some apples, please?
What kind would you like? Please. Big or small? Red or green?
Oh, we would like the apple that
Yes, it is.
Why don't you try one?
Lovely.
A bag of the lovely apples, please.
Thank you.
George loves cheese.
I've got a very smelly cheese here. Maybe Daddy Big Girl should give it a sniff.
The smell of the cheese has knocked Daddy Big off his feet.
Wow, that's what I call a strong cheese.
Good, isn't it?
Mmm, yum, yum. George likes smelly cheese.
May we buy that one, please?
Of course.
Thank you.
Fish! Nice fresh fish!
Can we buy some fish, please?
Okay, I've got trout, haddock, mackerel or squid. What would you like?
They all look good.
How about I give you some of each? Then you can make a lovely fish pie.
Fish pie? Yummy!
There you go.
Thank you very much.
Fish, apples, cheese.
Here is Mr. Fox's store.
Bananas, power tools, handbags.
I'm selling anything, really. What do you want?
Nothing, thank you. We've bought everything we need.
Apples, cheese, and fish.
Ow, why didn't you come to me first? I've got all of that.
Do you sell apples?
You've never seen apples like these. They're made of wood.
Wooden apples?
Brilliant, aren't they? They'll last forever. What else did you buy?
Cheese.
Oh, cheese? I've got all kinds of cheese here.
They don't smell of much.
It's because they're plastic.
Made of plastic?
Yes, guaranteed to last you a lifetime. Buy one, get four free.
No, thank you, Mr. Fox.
You bought a fish too, didn't you? I could have sold you a better fish.
No plastic fish, thank you.
This isn't plastic. Well, actually it is. But this is an amazing toy fish. Look, it sings.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
And it only needs 24 batteries.